Keep an eye on those edges, man. Gotta keep an eye on the edges. We got a quarterback. Can't be Dalton. I hate how that shit's so messed up. No, it's not Dalton. Oh my God, what a throw. Alright, we gotta run inside. We can't pass. Cause them boys on the edge. Doing anything for profit. Not running down ball. Yeah, we gotta run the ball inside. The ball's on the edge doing anything for profit. I don't know why I'm picking this play. Because I know damn well I can't read. Hurry up before you challenge that shit. Oh, move, boy. That boy feet was in the air. Boots was in the air for real. Get off. Ooh, I'd be scared to fight for extra yards, bro. I'd be so scared. in the hood. Oh man, I just picked anything just now. Good actors? The game don't make sense, dog. Good actors, shouldn't that be a catch? Huh? Game broke, dog. Game broke. Can't compete like this, man. Good accuracy and the ball go by it. Stupid dumbass shit. Hitting like that? Lord of mercy. What did they put me on? May I ask who they put me on? I gotta build a better offensive line, bro. Look at 66 just... I gotta build a better offensive line. This is terrible. Just terrible, bro. Don't ask me why the camera messed up. I don't know. No idea. Ask me why the camera had changed, I have no idea. My channel. I should have a payout coming soon. With y'all, baby. Shout out to everybody tuning in. And that tackle blew me away. Big hit. Of course he gets hurt. You know why he gets hurt? Because I have this dude behind him, who is like a future starter or something like that. So Madden storyline gotta work out. Stupid. Shit's stupid. Cut back. Get tackled so I can strip. Damn, the next one got hurt. Oh no. I don't have anybody else to put in. I think he just broke the game. I know that shit said my other DM got hurt. Torn labor, mesh 46. So who's in the game? Know these people. Oh, none of these people. Don't you time out again? What is going on? The game. What's going on? Amazing. Come on, play the ball, man. Come on, D up. D up, fellas. Y'all know who you want. Check Taysom Hill. Thanks. You can't check Taysom. I feel bad for you. You can't check a Taysom Hill, my brother. That's tough, Huffington. Field. How you get hurt? You wasn't even on the field, playboy. That's so fake. I'm happy I got the first, but that's so fake, bro. The littlest person on the team split three people. Three people. Shout out to Cam. Shout out to Killer Cam. Getting off the block, you heard? we really be banking on them little bro. We bank on it. Those broken tackles like that. Don't squeeze the line, please. There we go. Yes, one of his people got hurt. That messed something else right there, huh? Oh, I need it. That'll work. That might work. I don't know. I said that'll work, but I don't even know for real. Cookie cutting up, huh? Shout out to the cookster. Any reason you threw that off your back foot, Russell? Any reason? So bad. Just complete passes. That's why we got beat like that. I hands down have the worst abilities on my running back ever. Between on bar and persistent. The worst abilities anyone could ever have. Armbar never activates. Let me tell you when armbar activates. On a little bitty DB or something like that. When I... like somebody who I don't even have to armbar for. That I could probably just run and get away from. That's when armbar activates. Oh, we got a little cover two action, huh? So, dude, wait for it, wait for it. Oh, I threw it to the goddamn coverage. Now the middle of the field came wide open. I forgot which button is which. Because Lord knows I don't look at buttons down the field. I just know what's supposed to be what. Rock came running down 20 yards, full speed. Hit him. Nothing. Wild, ain't it? His stick, you could actually rub against their body and it not activate. Notice inside zone. Gotta be. To run 50 yards back and get the ball to the line of scrimmage. That's so sim, man. So sim. Passing the fan. Thank you. What's wrong with y'all that just popped in, man? Oh, what the? Come on, 19. You gotta touch him, baby. Just a little. That's on me, though. I should have just ran straight. This is not gonna work. This is stupid. This is stupid. I gotta run it. Oh, he won. Did he step out? I feel like the big toe was out. Them size 72s that boy got. That boy got them size 72s. Damn, CEO sitting at 1-6. Drama sitting at 6-2? Tank is coming alive. Go get him. Get loose. Oh my God. Come on. All of the tankers coming alive. Played ya. Fooled ya. So you thought they was really poo? Not you thought I was feeling you. You thought they was really poo? Psych your mind. The tankers have come alive. Come on, break that. Break that. Ooh, Lord have mercy. Was that ball not in my hand? Can we get a replay, please, coach? Shit, I don't have no more cover tools. I got a cover three. I got a cover three right here. Let's see, the tankers have come alive. Gotta go cover one. I don't even much have a cover two in none of these formations. Here we go, here we go. Cut left. Ooh, come on. We're gonna keep running. I say keep running, but I keep we gonna right inside. This time. Cause I sure thought I was gonna I sure at the beginning of the last game, I said we're gonna run inside. I mean the beginning of the first quarter. I was like, we're gonna run inside, baby. What'd I do? Act more stupidly. And throw into coverage. Let me make sure that my guys are on the field, though. That's one thing I really do need to make sure of. You go. Look at this. Oh, good tackle. Y'all may not know him, but he don't make tackles for me. I'm not. Oh shit, that's what I get. That's what I get. I went medium, the game plan, medium route. What I picked that shit for? That shit make the defense act retarded. That shit make the defense act retarded. You see the line, right? If you ever pick the medium game plan, medium pass, defend the medium pass game plan, you could. No, you could chalk it up. I kind of feel like that's what HD be doing. That's why his run game, I don't know. But that's why his run game be like that. Come here, I'm here. I heard the tackling sound and all that. That man kept running straight to the end zone. Game buku broke, here. When I say broke, game buku broke. But that's what I get for telling y'all that man can't tackle. I disrespected that man straight up. Pointless armbar. Who else got useless ability? Anybody else?
Thank you.
I gotta juke that one. I gotta juke that one or hard cut it. I can't just try to change direction right there. Sutton, this might be your ball, Sutton. Nope, it's your ball. Ooh, I was about to pitch it to Judy. But he closed in too quickly. What we got over there? Top, my ball. Let's try this one. We got cover two. We got cover two. We should have. Please make this throw. Please make this throw, Russ. So much fun. Woo! That was fun, right? Useless ass shit. Useless ability! Dumbass abilities, man! Everybody else got ability there. Get them in the end zone. On bar. And persistent. For X Factor that I don't even got. Stupid ass shit. Dumb ass shit, man. Only person in the league with these dumbass abilities. Crash the line for nothing, for no reason at all. Things happen. It's great. Shake him. Stiff arm him, big man. Stiff arm him. Give me one, Devon. How many picks did I throw? I'm gonna try what he did too, though. The rollout shit. I think that's what I don't do enough of. Oh shit, I can't do that right now. Let's just throw a jump ball to Sutton. Fuck it. secure catch ain't secure no more. They cry about the aggressive catch, so you secure a catch. That shit don't work. Think about how this formation. Let's see. This is gonna make something happen. Oh shit. Yeah, not gonna really make nothing happen. Look on the outside, y'all. Let's go! I forgot that formation got hit. He ducked. Running backs on the outside. God damn. Oh, we got three-man front. Man up, everybody up. This touchdown. This touchdown, my brother. Hurry up. He had DeMario on Hamlet. As soon as I made that adjustment, he made that adjustment. Alright, so what we up? How many points are we up? Okay, so what we really want to do is not turn this ball over. Let's play it smart. Let's play it smart, run the ball. Man, come on, man. I hit juke and all that. I'm not even happy with that. I didn't get to do nothing. I just ran. Y'all heard me hitting juke. That man ain't juke. I hit skip on him. No use. This game is dumb, dog. All because he probably guessed pass or some shit. Y'all heard me hit buku buttons. Did it look like he did anything? He was running like I was on conservative or something. Let me go make sure I ain't on conservative. I'm not. Damn dumb, bro. Not competitive. Not competitive. It's not challenging. It's challenging. It's hard to win. You have no control, but I don't know if y'all can tell. I am not thrilled about Madden. It died. It probably died out after I came back from the crew and the big update. It was a wrap. It was a wrap. That shit ruined everything. Let's pick him too. He's too late. How can, that's not illegal. Is that not illegal to go back 40 yards and throw it away? Nobody's catching a fast quarterback. If it's not illegal, I have to do it. Instead of scrambling to the left or right, I'm just gonna run back and throw it away. I'll never get sacked again. Too slow, too late. Too late. Tried to stop and go right. That man looked like he was about to turn around and run the other way. Jesus Christ. I thought you been hit. My whole team got the same injury. My whole team got the same injury. Oh, we wide. Ah, give me that. Come here. Whoa. Oh, the camera changes when you make it. What is going on? What is going on, man? Why doesn't Madden want me to get into the end zone again? There ain't a soul on the defense that can run left to right, east to west, like with any wide receiver. I ain't have a hit stick fumble since last season, probably. It's wild times out here. Ooh, good swim. Y'all saw that quick swim by the air brusher? Erdy, get out of my game, bro. Probably gotta go. Williams nice and all. But stiff arm don't activate. Slow. Damn, I'm about to light this boy up. Suddenly, we have a mystic fumble since last season. Last season where I probably led the league in fumbles myself. What a bet. I don't think anybody really be reading no more. And everybody just know you're supposed to cut back. It's like a 1,001, 1,002 cut back. I don't think anybody really be reading for real. Johnson, huh? That big got Buku last names out here. That's funny because people be saying I got last names too. Mine. Ooh, that was good kicking. I always do this, right? I'll do this, and then the person I'm playing will get the ball back, and they'll score me. And I just be like, what did I do? To you? I told you, look. Every time, son, it's like, what the fuck? Please hand it off. Come here. I'm feeling like he's gonna just kneel it out. One time I mentioned it and somebody was like, no, we don't do that anymore. I was like, oh.
Okay, break.
Let's try to get one. Gotta make some first person shit happen. Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. I got another one after this in another league. I don't know what league it is.
But y'all boys be cool. Peace.
Oh, hold on. Don't go anywhere. We gotta do the breakdown. 40-16 is the game. 431. Total yards of offense to his 30, 344. 98 yards on the ground. I don't know why we can't run the ball anymore. To his 66. 333. All threes in the air. 22 first downs to his 278 in the air. 13 first downs. Turnovers. We got one. Russ overthrew a corner route. Unpressured. Pure stupidity. But anyway, we forced five turnovers. I'm loving that. We still are not doing great on third downs. Still not doing great on third down. So 2-9 for me, 1-6 for him. Much better in the red zone. Last two games, we were not doing great in the red zone. We had the ball for most of the game, so that's pretty good, man. Standout players this game. I hate to give it to him, but it's Russ. He completed most of his passes today. I'm not sure why we can't get 100 yards. Season one, we was rushing for 100 yards with two running backs. When the juke moves was working, but I guess they nerfed the juke move. Hamler cut up. You heard me? Big O cut up. As usual. But all the receivers did their thing. And Olave went ham on us. And deep crosses was killing us. Defensively. Everybody in the backfield. Well, it makes sense now that I think about it. I was running that route when I first entered this league, so you know, more people running committing. So it makes perfect sense. It's a good job by them. We lost Chubb. Hopefully not for too long. We'll see when he comes back. But your boy Phillips, another game with two picks. I don't think he'll ever get his death. He must be past. He must be over here. But that's it, man. Y'all be cool. Peace.